I'm Hillary Mintz here in East Troy, where this morning police are still investigating the death of 11-month-old twins. It happened right in this apartment complex behind me here on Church Street. Police say right now no one is in custody as the investigation continues. The autopsy is being performed this morning, and they also are not releasing any information about the victims. In East Troy, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.